fucking final.
The fuck you gonna do, pop me in the wide open?
Too bad?
I should, since you still owe me, nigga. But that's my man Warren Buffett says, sell when a competitive advantage changes. I got a letter from that white lawyer.
Sex.
Yep. Knew I had beef with your pop, so he sent me some valuable information. I'm thinking 100 bands on top of what you already owed on your tab.
What the f- Listen, I ran through a lot of my liquid already, all right? I could give you some weapons and some product on top of that, but I don't know. It's not much I could do right now. The plug got us diversifying the fucking portfolio.
And I want the keys to your ride.
Nigga, what?
You can take mine. That's gotta be worth knowing where Tasha's hold up. It's an offer you can't refuse. Unless you want somebody to shoot your moms.
What the fuck are you talking about?